Hey girl, so today for you, I have my nighttime routine for school, so let's get right into it. So I get home from school at about 4:15, and the first thing I like to do when I get home is go straight up to my room, because I don't like to be bothered by anyone, and I don't like to bother anyone. So I just go to my room, and the first thing I actually like to do when I get into my room is typical YouTubers. I like to go on my computer, and I'd like to check out my YouTube channel, like my analytics, my actual channel, and inbox, and stuff like that. And everything I don't check on my computer, I will go check on my iPad, such as Instagram, Twitter, YouTube videos I need to watch, emails, and stuff like that. And I usually do that for 2.5 hours. But at this time, I'm getting hungry at about 6:30, so I head downstairs to my kitchen to whip up a really quick din-din, and I'm on a diet plan, so I'm not really eating a whole bunch, but you know, no worries. So I just go into my fridge. I don't really know what I'm doing here. Thought it looked cute, but it's not really that cute. So I just searched my fridge for a little while, and what I decided to eat for dinner tonight was cheese toast and a smoothie. So I just popped a piece of whole wheat bread into my toaster, and then for my smoothie I have half a cup of milk, 2 things of yogurt, which are the strawberry and the blackberry flavored ones. Then I will take 5 strawberries and cut off the tops and throw them right into my magic bullet, because no smoothie is complete without strawberries, guys, come on. So like I said, just twist on the top and just blend this for about minute and a half. No one likes chunky smoothies. So then I just take a little bit of butter, spread that on my toast, and put a piece of cheese. And that's honestly all I have for dinner. And at this time, I will check emails from my media group to see what's trending and stuff like that. I eat alone. I'm a hermit, you know. So heading back up to my hermit cave, I will go put something on that's a little bit more comfortable. Not necessarily get ready for bed, but just get a little bit more cozy and lounge around. So, I go put pajamas on, but I wasn't really feeling pajamas, so I decided to slip into my La Senza leopard print silk robe. It's so cozy, so just don't mind me changing, you know. No peeking. We don't want that. Ta-da! Just simple and cute. And, yeah. I didn't have any homework tonight, so I decided to catch up on my reading, and I'm reading Mockingjay in the Hunger Games series. I'm at such a good part, and I'll do this for about an hour, and then 9 o'clock comes around, and I'm like, okay, time to remove my makeup. So first thing I do is take my Epiol Cucumber Cleansing Tissues, I remove all my face makeup, because 9 o'clock, my face is feeling disgusting. And then the next step I do is I take my Equate Oil Free Eye Makeup Remover, and this stuff is the bomb.com. Go get you some. You can get it at Walmart, and it's like $4, and it is probably the best eye makeup remover I have ever used. And then I just throw my hair up into a high messy bun, but I don't know about you, but I cannot have my hair down, and this just gets me ready for face washing too. So I just wet my face with some lukewarm water, and then I pull out my Yesti Cucumber Soothing Gentle Milk Cleanser, and I take a couple pumps in my hands, bring that to a lather up in my hands, and then massage that into my skin. And this honestly clears my skin so much, and it's so gentle on my skin, but it really gets deep down into the pores. So I rinse that off, pat my face dry with a cloth, don't rub, just pat. And then I'll be taking my Tarte Pure Maracuja oil, take a few drops of this, and then I will dot it all over my face and then rub it in. And this reduces redness, wrinkles, and actually any blemishes. And after I'm done that, be a typical YouTuber, and I'll go edit some videos for a little bit. And then, you know, if an idea pops into my mind, I will write it down in my notebook. This is really great and handy to have if you're a YouTuber, just a notebook to write down ideas in. And then at 10, I always decide it's a good idea to go have some coffee, you know. It's chill though, right? It's chill. So I just go to my Tassimo coffee maker, and I'm setting, I want a pumpkin spice latte spice, like pumpkin spice. Jeez. And I will add my mocha almond fudge creamer, and this just tastes so good together, and I just love it. And don't mind my dancing, you know. He's very impatient. Every time, don't know why, might have been a song. little bit of that. Looks like I put a lot, but I actually don't put a lot. And then I will go watch TV for a little bit, you know. My mom is there, you know, she's just in hiding. She's on the other part of the couch, but she's there. And then, you know, my mom and I were really getting into this TV show, as you can tell by my concentrated face. And yeah, so now it's time for bed. So I hope you enjoyed this, girls. If you did, give it a big thumbs up. So love you all and good night. Mwah.